Hey everyone, CJ here again with another ETS2. This time doing the Sweden challenge, which is basically a Baltic challenge in anticipation of SES's Baltic release. So today we're going from Västerås to Gdańsk. Not sure why we're not going that way. And we're carrying a mobile T-Rex crane. Rex-Tex crane, sorry. Here we go. So let's get going. The first challenge will be getting out of this stupid construction site. It's all right. Good start. So it's 3 a.m, great time to move this heavy load out of the city. Not in any particular danger of speeding right along here. Swedish turn-offs and turn-ons to the motorways tend to be a little bit tight. Got out onto the motorway without difficulty. fog or anything this morning? Okay, I've got the spring light going. Hopefully it's turned to spring for you up there in Sweden. Or if not, it's pretty close. So yes, SES have developed this challenge, which is 10 loads in or out of Sweden to 10 different countries. I've already done one, which was from Milan in Italy up to Västerås here. I'm sure you're grateful that I didn't upload it, because it took quite a long time. Yes, I know you're saying, you're in Västerås, come on. But when all said and done, I prefer to take the T-Rex load rather than something further south in Sweden. These days he can travel from Sicily right up to Västerås and the town beyond it. What is its name? Well, look it up. It's quite a long journey. East-west on the official map, the longest is still probably Cardiff to Brecon, is it? Somewhere near there. Alright, 4:45, getting lighter. Yes, some people complain that in the Nordic pack, Sweden wasn't done fully, and neither was Norway or Finland at all, but still quite a distance from Västerås region, all the way down to the south of the country. Malmo. Suspect we'll be taking the road off to Jönköping at some stage. We're heading down towards the eastern, south, southern coastline. So you want to know if I'm right? Do you? Yes. Okay. Let's have a look at the map. Yes, indeed, it's not far away. We go past. Go along the Meyer Road and then onto the E4, tour pass Zhongping. Then we go around the edge of Baxzhou and Karlskrona. Speed on this road, which is only 70. We'll slow down for this tightish curve. And this one too. Some mining operations. Truck's in a low rev state, but let's see if it can hold it. Seems to be coping. go wrong. Krondorf, maybe. Right, here we go. Heading off to Hillensborg and Jonkling. Break just yet. Okay. Get a little bit of a look over the lake. So SES's Baltic DLC will include more parts of Sweden, Finland, Lithuania, even a bit of Russia around St. Petersburg, I think. It's really encouraging they're building this. Great to see how it goes. Also, they're doing well for ATS. As most will know, they're developing in Oregon. It's been in the pipeline for a little while. Also, they're developing the special loads for ATS that they've already done for ETS2. Be interesting to see how that goes. To see what's going on. I'm sure we're good now. Okay, we're going through past Växjö, on Heliensburg. colored man there. Man, truck that is. See, it just means I just go around the other side of Växjö a little bit slower, I guess. Doing itself proud there with those flowers among the trees. Awesome. Thank you. Well, yeah, a little bit slower, but the flat-out show was good. Virtual resonance of Axe Joe. Really take pride in their town. Spring. Towards the west. Thank you. towards the edge of Karlskrona. Now we head off towards the port. Called the Verco, apparently. Poor guy's tired. Driving through half of Sweden. Never mind, the port's very close now. Was 30 minutes. I'm fully rested after snoozing in the cabin on the calm morning seat. river Gdynia is the port. Gdańsk is the destination city. Builders. Where do you want it? Okay. close to achieving, you bet I can park it. So 614 k's, 198 litres, 9,550 euros, and 764 XP. Well, good job, and takes me to two items delivered in or out of Sweden in this challenge. Until next time, CJ out.